Welcome to Civil Engineering Ed.
16. The genius behind interchange designs.
Show an aerial view of a well-designed flyover interchange.
Ever wondered how engineers come up with these intricate, multi-level interchange designs? The key to a well-planned flyover system is its ability to reduce traffic congestion, minimize land usage, and ensure smooth traffic flow. One of the most common interchange designs is the three-way interchange, used where one road terminates at another major road. Designed to allow smooth entry and exit without causing congestion, reduces land use, construction costs, and lane weaving. With advanced engineering and meticulous planning, these flyover interchanges ensure safe and efficient movement for millions every day. Underscore, the conclusion is here. Show an aerial shot of a completed flyover with cars moving seamlessly. From deep foundations and post-stress tendons to clever interchange designs, modern flyovers are a true testament to the brilliance of civil engineering. Did you enjoy this deep dive into flyover construction? Like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating insights into civil engineering. Point 17. The beauty of Cloverleaf and other interchange designs. Show an aerial view of a well-designed Cloverleaf interchange. At the ends of expressways or as transition points, a variety of interchange designs help ensure smooth traffic flow. Among them, the Cloverleaf Interchange is often considered one of the most beautiful innovations in civil engineering. This design, resembling a four-leaf clover, is used where two highways intersect and allows for continuous movement without traffic signals. How does it work? Vehicles can transition to any direction without stopping thanks to carefully designed looping ramps. Watch this animation to see how smoothly the vehicles merge and exit without interruptions. However, there are challenges. The Cloverleaf design requires a lot of space and creates weaving issues as vehicles merge and exit within short distances. Underscore 18. The efficiency of diamond and partial Cloverleaf interchanges. Show a simple diamond interchange model. For locations with limited space, a diamond interchange is a great alternative. This design features four ramps arranged in a diamond shape, allowing for smooth transitions between a highway and a secondary road. Benefits: minimal land use, efficient for moderate traffic volumes. Direct access between roads. However, it has one limitation. The presence of traffic signals can cause delays during peak hours. A modification of the Cloverleaf, the partial Cloverleaf interchange offers an improved solution. By removing some of the loops, this design reduces space requirements and minimizes weaving issues. It blends features from both Cloverleaf and diamond interchanges, making it particularly effective in suburban areas. 19. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Ed.